My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay?
Cool. Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this one, this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel. If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Challenge is finding someone who can drive them all.
Now, Valentin Manzi is one to watch this race. His helmet's on in vaults, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manzi is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there. And with Seneca starting in the faster cars, it'll be a tense wait to launch into the race and hunt down the pack.
You need to finish in the top seven. Good luck.
We've got the cars to match Volts. Let's put the pressure on.
Thank you.
last lap, or they 101.9.
Action from the Gridwell series.